Hello, my name is Veerle Haverals and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give you an overview on how to listen to audio in language A and reformulate it in language B while using speech recognition and making your own corrections. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on intralingual respeaking. The most difficult thing about interlingual respeaking is, of course, the fact that you are not solely dependent on yourself. Speech recognition software works well, but is not perfect as yet. Moreover, slips of the tongue are inevitable. For simultaneous interpreters, the occasional lapses is not a problem. They can quickly correct it in the next sentence. It would be ill-advised for respeakers, by contrast, to broadcast an error or to allow it to remain on the screen. As a respeaker, you have to stop speaking, correct your mistake, and only then continue. In the meantime, of course, the speaker keeps talking and you have to keep listening. This means that the décalage of an interlingual respeaker is often longer than that of an interpreter and that respeaker will have to summarize more. One of the biggest challenges for the interlingual respeaker is gaining time. If respeakers have to detect and correct speech recognition errors themselves, they must constantly think, how do I help the speech recognition? How can I utter the same message concisely without changing the content too much? In this exercise, we will start with easier videos and gradually move on to more advanced and difficult material. The purpose of this training is to concentrate on some live interpreting skills and to combine them with the respeaking for written text. Pay attention to the following. Make sure you also read again what you have been respeaking. Spot the mistakes. Correct the mistakes. Buffer the content of the speech in your head while you correct. Make sure you keep up with the speech after making the corrections. Some extra training tips. Try out interlingual respeaking without mentioning names to avoid speech recognition errors. Try summarizing every sentence. Make it as short as possible. Try making your décalage longer. Respeak, take a break, and read every word that comes out of your speech recognition software, then continue. Respeak and correct your own subtitles. Start with one speaker and use easy speeches.